Hello, welcome to ISTQB Foundation Level Syllabus, and today we are going to discuss about the role-based review technique. So this is the fourth technique which we are going to study now. So let's see what is there in this particular topic. So the first thing which we will see is the reviewer. So here the reviewer will behave like a stakeholder. So he will think, behave and see the things as the stakeholder would see. So what process he will follow is, whenever he get a document, he will evaluate the work product from the perspective of individual stakeholders. So he will behave like a stakeholder, and depending upon that, he will evaluate the work product given to him. Fine. Then what preparation he will do is, he will follow the role of an experienced user. So he will see that if an experienced person is using this web or anything, then how he will be using it, or if an inexperienced person is using, then how he will be using that particular product. And depending upon the child and the senior person, so whether how many features child will be using and how he will be using it, how roughly he will use the feature, or how the senior person will see this particular product. And depending upon that, he will prepare, and then as a stakeholder, he will do the review process. He will evaluate the work product. Okay, so this is what it is the about the role-based review technique. And the last thing in it is the success. So the success of this role-based review technique will totally depend upon understanding of the product. So you have to understand the product very well, then only you will be able to use that product as an experienced person, inexperienced person, child and senior persons. So that is why here very much important is that you understand the product. So in role-based review technique, the reviewer will work like a stakeholder, and what he will do is, he will review the product as stakeholder will review it. For the preparation, he will behave like an experienced person, inexperienced person, child and senior, and this success factor will depend upon how well he has understood the product. So this is it from this particular role-based testing, and I will see you in my next video. Until then, happy testing.